morning, we are going to have our breakfast for our day one of our pampapayat experiment for 1 week with diet only. Without any exercise, without any diet pills, without any apple cider vinegar. Only diet, which is controlling the foods that we eat for breakfast, lunch, as well as dinner. So in today's breakfast, since it's breakfast, the most important meal of the day, we're going to have 10 spoons of rice as our goal. We also have 1 piece of egg for our grow. We have bananas, eggplant, and lukewarm water for the glow. And it is said that before any meal, we are going to eat first the fruits so that the vitamins and minerals present in it, the nutrients present in our fruits, can be absorbed properly by our digestive system. So that's it. But before eating, don't forget to pray. We are going to thank God first for the foods that He blessed us. And that's it. So this time we're going to eat first the bananas. Lunch time na. We have 10 spoons of rice for go. We have egg. We have fried fish as grow. We have banana, lauoy, and coffee glow. Kain tayo.
A few moments later.